friends, there are many brave Christian heroes who have been martyred for bearing witness to Christ. Some of them have been burnt alive, some beheaded, while others have been crucified just like Jesus. In today's episode of Saints from India, Inspirations to Witness Christ, we shall hear about one such saint who not only lived with Jesus, but experienced the marvelous things he did and said, and came all the way from Jerusalem to India to share the good news. Saint Bartholomew, the Apostle of Jesus. Saint Bartholomew was one of the 12 apostles of Jesus. He was born in Cana of Galilee. We find his name mentioned occasionally in four books of the Bible. In the Gospel according to Matthew, Mark, Luke, and the Acts of the Apostles. We also find him mentioned in the Gospel according to John, but there he is identified with Nathanael, who was introduced to Jesus by his friend Philip. It is from the Gospel of John that we get an idea as to who Bartholomew really was. And even though we know so little about him, being part of the 12, we can say for sure that he accompanied Jesus everywhere, listening to him and witnessing his miracles. Soon after Jesus' ascension into heaven, Saint Bartholomew came to India and later went to Armenia, a country bordering Turkey, where he was martyred for his faith. Tradition has it that when he came to India, he brought with him a copy of the Gospel according to Matthew, written in Hebrew. We will later hear about how brutally he was martyred. But before that, let us hear from our catechism students some of his deeds that we can imbibe in our life.
Saint Bartholomew knew the Jewish scripture very well. He studied it when he was young, and he knew from which place the Messiah will come. He inspires me to read the Bible every day and know more about Jesus.
बार्तोलोम्यांक शिकपाची जायती आवड आसली जायत्या विषयांची ओदी करून देवाचे उतर आनी सरकारी कायद्यांची ताका ओळख आसली म्हजे शिकप बरे तरेन करूंक तो म्हजो नमुनो
जीजस कॉल्ड द फॅररीज हिपोक्रिस्ट बिकॉज दे वर लिडींग अ डबल लायफ बट जीजस प्रेज सेंट बार्तोलोम्यो एज देर वॉज नो डुप्लिसिटी इन हीज लायफ and he was a man of integrity.
Before meeting Jesus, Saint Bartholomew had a prejudice about Jesus. He judged Jesus according to the village he was coming from, that is Nazareth. But his judgment was wrong. He inspires me not to pass false judgments on people.
Even though Saint Bartholomew was from a very wealthy family, he left everything when Jesus called him to follow him.
All the 12 apostles are associated with different symbols, just as the symbol of Saint Andrew is X-shaped cross, because he was crucified on X-shaped cross. Symbol of Saint Bartholomew is three parallel knives as he was skinned alive.
We read in the Bible that Saint Bartholomew was sitting under the fig tree reading more about God and praying. He was hungry for the word of God and to spend more time with him. He inspired me to pray every day.
सान बार्तोलोम्यो एक सतेवन मनीस आशिल्लो जेन्ना फिलीप आपूण क्रिस्ताक भेटला म्हूण सांगता तेन्ना क्रिस्त खंय थंय येतलो हें तो फिलिपाक सांगून सत्य उलयता म्हज्या जिवितांत सदांच सत उलोवंक भाग्यवंत बार्तोलोम्यो म्हाका एक नमुनो
जस्ट एज फिलीप द अपोसल हॅड इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हिम टू क्रायस्ट बार्तोलोम्यो हॅड इंट्रोड्यूस्ड जीसस टू मेनी पीपल हू आर लेटर कन्वर्टेड टू क्रिस्टियनिटी He even converted the king of Armenia, because of which he had to suffer martyrdom. He inspires me to share to everyone the good news.
Because of the nature of his martyrdom, Saint Bartholomew is the patron saint of tailor, leather worker, bookbinders, house painter, butchers, and lovemaker. सांत बार्थोलोमियो हजी परब आमी ऑगस्टाचे 24वे समारंभता. सांत बार्थोलोमियोक भेटवलेली शराव गांवांत आमच्या गोंयांत एक इगर्ज आसा.
सेंट बार्थोलोमियो वॉज एन एडवेंचरस मिशनरी अपोसल. दे से दॅट ही वेंट टू इथोपिया, इंडिया अँड आर्मेनिया. इट वॉज इन आर्मेनिया दॅट सेंट बार्थोलोमियो सफर्ड द मोस्ट टॉर्चरस डेथ. He managed to convert the king of Armenia, Polymius. This made his brother Astyages angry, who had him skinned alive. This is why one may, in many works of art, see Saint Bartholomew covered in his own skin, with the Book of Gospels in one hand and a knife in the other. Some historians, although debatable, say that after he was skinned, he was beheaded and then crucified. But his mission to be a witness to the ends of the earth was accomplished. Saint Bartholomew was introduced to Jesus by his friend Philip the Apostle. Have you ever introduced anyone to Jesus in your life? If not, why don't you give it a try this week? That's all for today, but stay tuned to our YouTube channel, Saint Alex Church, Kalangut, for our next episode on the great social reformer and visionary, Saint Kuriakose Chavara from Kerala.